Hey guys, I have been sucking at vlogging, but I just want to say hello. I haven't vlogged in quite a few days. Destiny keeps surprising me with these beautiful flowers, and I'm just like, you're so perfect. So I still haven't done anything to my room. The freaking desk is still downstairs, and these pictures are still right here. Honestly though, this picture looks amazing just where it is with this whole like getup. I got this because we don't have a pantry. I explained that already. But yeah, I have been just so busy with work and friends and just life. I just need to get my shit together. And like, freaking Thanksgiving's coming up and I'm super excited. I have Thanksgiving off of work. Yes. And Black Friday. Yes. So we got these little like, well, Destiny got these letter things. We're gonna have to get more because it's just one of each letter. I tried to spell wasabi. We just need another A. We can spell Jax though. So this full box, this is a huge box, is full of Crystal's gifts. Yes. We're gonna be sending her gifts out tomorrow. She sent mine out today, or was it yesterday? I don't remember, but yay, I'm super excited. We do this every year for each other, and it's like a tradition, and it's really fun. BT Dubs, this game though, I am absolutely addicted to it. It's called Blocks. Here. It's called Blocks Hex or something like that. And you try to fit all of this in here. And trust me, it gets pretty rough sometimes. And I'm just like, what? Let's see if I can do this one real quick. See, I thought I had it, but nope. I'm sure I'll get it because, I mean, I'm on level 48. I've been playing for a few days now. This is really fun. It's this right here. Block Hexa, that's what it's called.
Hold on, you got it sideways.
Oh my god, I kind of like it. Chimichanga. Come on, but it's not. Are you gonna put yours on?
No.
Do we?
Can we just please honor this picture, please? Just please.
We need to have that printed out. Wait, wait. Oh, my face. Do you want to be on my vlog?
Not really.
Oh, okay. All right, are we going?
Take that off.
Wait, I need help.
No, she said, wait, I need help.
Okay, thank you. Lego.
I'm not a doctor.
Oh.
Thanks for coming with us.
Thank you guys for
thank you.
It's raining. Am I still going?
Tell them to have a good Thanksgiving.
Okay. Am I still driving with Charla?
Yep. Driving?
You driving?
No, I'm not.
I think you're riding.
Yeah, I am. True. Riding. Okay. I love you, baby.
I love you. You're riding in the front seat, Amber.
When? I'm going in the back seat.
No, you're not.
Back.
Bye.
I love you.
Bye.
Aww. Oh, did you? This black. I was thinking, it's this gray cat that's like.
It's her daddy.
Yeah.
Is it really?
Yes. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Sable.
Hi. He's gotten bigger. Max has gotten bigger just since the.
Oh, gosh.
Hi, sweetie.
I'm Godmother Charlotte to all of them.
Yes. Yes.
I'm a zombie. Oh, you're my cat.
Where's Jack?
I mean, look at that tail.
Where's Jack?
Jack's went in the...
He's right here.
Oh, there he is.
Well, zombies not my toys.
Your main squeeze?
Jack's is mine.
Come here.
Jack's is my bait.
I love you so much.
They're just so lovies.
I love you so much.
Wasabi's the chillest cat in the world.
He is. He's like...
That's my baby.
The best.
That is my baby.
What are you, two brown?
No, maybe you're going to sleep.
Your sobs.
Aww.
Sobs at night.
Let me fix the paw, make it comfier.
Aww.
I would literally die without touch my babies.
Why? I love you, too.
Twinkie's, like, wanting it.
He's so big.
It's so dark in here. By the way, our cats ruined our tree. Completely ruined it. I mean, we could fix this, but... I mean, I should have known. There's this thing that people say is, like, a recipe you can... Hi. You can put, like, vinegar and water and something else and, like, spray it. And it'll make them, like... not like want your tree. So we're gonna have to try that. So we're gonna go to the store and get some vinegar. Heavy. So
what'd you do?
Wasabi is super heavy.
I want him.
Oh, is it heavy?
I feel like he gained 10 pounds today. He's heavy.
You're purring. I don't love it.
It's still growing.
Are we gonna do the Amber Talks or whatever, that little talk show?
Oh, the talk show. Do you want to?
I want to.
It's Charla's like secrets. Oh, no, I'm joking.
You're
perfect. What are you doing?
Hold them like babies. So I got a couple more Christmas decorations. Instead of buying like a ton at once, I'm just gonna do a little bit at once. I got a nutcracker. This is my first nutcracker ever, like, that I got for myself. And then I got this thing. It's lighting up, if you guys can tell. I'll turn off this light so you can see it more. It says, "'Tis the season." Super cute. It really goes with the theme I'm trying to aim for. I'm trying to aim for like silver, sparkly white. Just a little hint of purple. I got some of this stuff. I call it stencil. Destiny says it's tinsel. I believe her, but that's just what I grew up saying, which I feel like looks perfect with the tree, honestly. It makes it just look fuller and better. We fixed the tree, by the way. I also got this really cute deer, white and sparkly, which is exactly what I'm aiming for, because I got this too, but I got this a couple days ago, which I already showed you guys. We also got a topper. I'm not 100% sure how I feel about it. It definitely goes with the theme, but I feel like there needs to be more light up there. So I might get one that has lights on it, but I'm really loving the tree. Like, a lot. It looks like someone vomited Christmas on it, and that's exactly what I was aiming for. We're gonna do the whole vinegar spray and see if it works. Literally, I was wrong. It's just vinegar and water, just the tiniest bit of vinegar. And it's supposed to help. It's not going to harm the cats in any way, because, or else I wouldn't do that. It's just like one of the most helpful things that people do when they have a Christmas tree and they don't want their cats to get on it. So, are you going to spray it? Just do a little bit. Hey guys, happy Thanksgiving. Okay, so You guys won't be seeing this video. It's gonna be later than Thanksgiving, but today is Thanksgiving, and I wanted to say happy Thanksgiving to everyone, and I'm very thankful for all of you. I don't say it enough, because I don't know how to, like, express that, like, 100% fully, but I just want to say happy Thanksgiving, and I love you guys so much, and thank you for just being a part of my life, and just my journeys. I think this is, like, my third Thanksgiving, my fourth Thanksgiving on YouTube. I don't really know, but yeah, I'm just very thankful for you guys, and I'm thankful for everyone in my life, my friends. I don't have any family in my life right now, but I'm creating my own family, you know, and yeah. So anyways, me and Destiny and Twinkie Star, we're all dressed and ready. Twinkie has this really cute sweater on right now. We're gonna keep her warm because it's cold out, but we're gonna go to her mom's and have Thanksgiving dinner there. And I just wanted to show you guys my outfit. I'm just wearing this sweater that I got from Kohl's, black pants, because they go with everything. I'm gonna be wearing a pair of my flats. I'm thinking either floral or gold, haven't yet decided. I'm wearing two scarves, a green one with this floral one. This is totally fall to me, like screams fall in like 12 different ways. And I'm wearing this necklace. I thought this looked really cute, and these earrings. I don't remember where I got any of this. I'm pretty sure I got this necklace from Walmart. I don't remember where I got the scarves. I think Charlotte Russe earrings, don't remember. My hair is in space buns. So that is my outfit, and I hope you guys have a great day today. I don't really know how much I'm gonna be vlogging. Probably not much, but if you guys see something after this clip, then awesome. If you don't, I just want to say I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. But hopefully I film at least something. But I really just want to, like, cherish the memories without worrying about, like, taking out my camera and stuff. But say yes to that tree though, like, bae. Look at it. Are you ready to go see grandma? Are you gonna get some turkey today? Yeah. Yeah, come on. Oh, she didn't. You ready? Come on, oh, she's so cute. I'm also carrying my Rebecca Minkoff purse and this cute little fluffy fox. I think it's so cute on here. I love this. Let me see. Look. The mama and the daughter. Yeah. No. Look. Oh, look at a yawn. They're calling her a little bear right now.
She was chewing on my finger for a minute.
Oh, get them little gums going. She's trying to suck on it. She thinks it's a titty.
Why does she keep opening her mouth like that?
Because she doesn't know what else to do, huh? Don't know what to do.
There it is.
Let's be gentle with
it. Give her your finger.
Why? What is she going to do? You want my finger? Yeah? No?
So cute.
Oh, she got mine.
What is it doing?
She found herself a spot. I'm trying to get it. She was way over here, and she crawled around all the way to this side. Careful with my earrings. She's so sweet. I can't stand it. Oh, my gosh. What are you doing? Is this your comfy spot? Yeah. Yeah. So, Destiny and I did some Black Friday shopping, and I wanted to show you what we got. We got a TV for upstairs. Because what we have upstairs is, like, this big. I think it's, like, 18 inches. So, we got a 43-inch for upstairs. It's 4K Ultra HD Smart TV by Element. Destiny got Guitar Hero for the PS4. And I'm just going to lay out this stuff so it's easier. Destiny got Doctor Who for Dimensions. Destiny, it's like a collection of the Destiny games. She got No Man's Sky. I got a snowman. I did get a few more Christmas decor items. I got 3 scarves, all in the same, like, concept. I have a green one like this, and it was super cozy and warm, so I had to get 3 more. I got some more tinsel, but this one is white, which is very different from the one I have on my tree. I'll show you what I'm going to do with that when I'm done. I got 2 of these silver reindeers for our stockings. I got a necklace that I thought was really pretty. I got 2 stockings. I got this really, really cute blanket for the living room. It's very Christmassy, but I'm going to keep it in here like all year round. And 4 small Christmas trees. 2 glittered whites and 2 glittered silver. So I'm going to get like this, that taken care of, and I'll show you what I do with it. Please ignore the mess in these little cubbies. Like, we got to get that all fixed. But it's like, we use these old laptops because the screens are broken on the TV. And this is Destiny's, like, Dimensions game. Some of the Dimension stuff. It's just, like, a mess right now. But this is what I did with everything I just bought. We don't watch much TV downstairs. So, like, when we do, this isn't going to bother us. Like, it's not going to be in our way because our TV is big anyway. Hey, you see my reflection? Hi. Got the little snow guy right there for now. I don't know. I think it's super cute. I do want to clean this stuff. I'm thinking about getting little cubby things to match with my living room anyway. So, like, some of this looks put together better. But I love this so much. I just thought of it randomly. Like last night, I was like, okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get that today. So I did. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving and an amazing Black Friday. If you went shopping, found some good deals. We kind of did, so that was a good thing. All the Christmas stuff was full price. Everything I got was full price, but Destiny's things she found on sale. So I was like, oh, cool, that's awesome. So she really wanted to get them. So I was going to end this vlog after my outfit of the day, but I kind of just wanted to film a few more things for you guys, but I'm going to end it now. I'm super tired. Yes. So, love you guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.